Define cache memory. Cache memory is a very high-speed semiconductor memory that can speed up the CPU. It acts as a buffer between the CPU and the main memory. It is used to hold those parts of data and programs which are most frequently used by the CPU. The parts of data and programs are transferred from the disk to cache memory by the operating system, from where the CPU can access them.